If you're wondering how to manage YouTube comments more effectively and efficiently, then we're about to run through some awesome YouTube tools that make YouTube channel comment management much easier and will save you a ton of time. Hey, it's Justin Brown here from Primal Video, where we help you amplify your business and brand with video. If you're new here, make sure you click that subscribe button and all the links to everything we mention in this video you can find in the description box below. So let's jump into it. YouTube comments are a super powerful way to engage with your audience and really hit that accelerator pedal on your channel growth. Unfortunately though, when it comes to comments, YouTube's built-in comment manager can be a little clunky, and it can be really time consuming to use as your channel grows, especially when you've got more comments to respond to. But the good news is that there are some YouTube comment management tools to make this whole process much easier for YouTube content creators, with things like bulk comment management, template responses, and even the ability to assign and delegate YouTube comments without granting channel management rights. So we're gonna run through our top picks when it comes to YouTube comment management systems right now. Plus, once we're done, I'll also share with you a link to grab our YouTube ranking guide to help you get your videos to the top of search results, maximizing views and organic traffic. It also covers our top tools to easily help you find high ranking search terms and a complete overview of how the ranking process actually works. So make sure you stick around. So first up, let's set a bit of a baseline and let's look at YouTube's built-in comment manager so that you can see what's available out of the box before we look at some of the more powerful options. So the easiest way to access the built-in YouTube comment manager is to make sure that you're signed into the right account for your channel on YouTube, then head to youtube.com/comments and that'll take you directly there without needing to go through any menus or anything. So straight away at the top, you can see we've got your public comments, we've got any that are held for review, and we've got any that have been pulled out as likely spam. So it's a good idea to go through from time to time and clear those out. You can see that we probably haven't done that for a while, 1.9 thousand likely spam. Now, there is always a good chunk of them, at least in our experience, that aren't spam. So that's why it is a good idea to go through and accept the ones or approve the comments that are actually good comments. You also have the ability in here to filter your comments. Now, this is really basic and really limited, but you could essentially do a search through your comments. So you can click on filter, come down to comment, and type in what you're looking for. So if you're trying to find a question where someone said, like, how do I do something? You can maybe search for how, hit apply, and that will go through and sort your comments out, showing all of the comments that have the word how. So we'll clear that now by hitting the X. And when it comes to actually responding or engaging with your comments, you obviously have the big reply button here to type in a response. You can also see the number of replies that each comment has. You have the ability to give a comment a like or a thumbs up or a dislike or a thumbs down. And you can also heart the comment as well. Under these three little dots here, the little action menu, you get the ability to delete the comment, to report the user, to hide the user from the channel, to always approve comments from this specific user, or to add this user as a comment moderator. Now, if you do assign someone as a comment moderator on your YouTube channel, then they have the ability to flag comments on your videos for removal, but not actually remove them. So they flag them so that you can then go through and process them at a later date. Your YouTube channel can have multiple comment moderators. And as I said, when a moderator does remove or flag a comment, it's just shown there as flagged by a moderator until you approve it or remove it. So without actually giving someone full access rights to your channel, they actually don't have the ability to delete a comment on your behalf. So that's the built-in YouTube comment manager. You can see obviously there's enough there to be able to respond and to engage with people, but you can see if you've got a lot of comments that you need to respond to, it'll be hard to quickly find any that you haven't yet responded to or to scroll through and find where you were up to. And obviously if you're looking to delegate to your team and have other people help you respond to comments, then that's not really something you can do in this case without granting them access to your channel. So the next tool I've got for you is TubeBuddy. Now this is the lower cost of the next two tools, paid tools that I'm going to mention, but this one packs in a ton of additional functionality that's overlaid on that YouTube comment manager interface. There's also a separate mobile app for TubeBuddy to help you manage comments as well. Now there are a few really great features that TubeBuddy is missing that our third option does have. So we will cover those in just a moment, but we're going to look at what TubeBuddy does have to help you decide if it's the right tool for you. So TubeBuddy is a web browser plugin, meaning that you install it on Chrome, on Firefox, on Safari, and it's gonna give you a heap of extra functionality. Now, obviously we're just focusing on the comment side of it here, but just know that TubeBuddy does so much more than just adding these awesome features to your comment area. And again, links for everything, including TubeBuddy, are in the description below. Okay, so I've just refreshed that same YouTube comment manager page with TubeBuddy enabled, and you can see that we've already got some extra features in here. Now, I do want to say that you still have access to all of the same built-in stuff that you normally have, but so much more as well. So straight away, you can see at the top here, we've got a TubeBuddy panel here, and we get to choose how we're seeing the comments. So we get to choose show comments. It's currently set to all. We can choose ones that I have not replied to, that have replies, which needs to be followed up on, that contain questions. You can see that there is a heap of different filtering here that makes it so much easier to manage your comments. You can also come down here to advanced, and you can really dial in the filter or the search that you want to apply. So I'll go back up here and just leave it on all for now. Now you can also set how many comments are loaded on the page as you scroll down here. So we've currently got it set to 20, which is the default, but we can up that to 50 or 100 if we want to preload more to go through them faster. Now you also get this extra menu button down here for TubeBuddy. If we press on this, you can see in here that we get some canned responses. So this is like a template response. If you're gonna use something over and over again, then you can set them in here so that you don't need to type them out every time. And you can also use placeholders. So you can see in this example here, we've got thanks, and then we've got a squiggly bracket with an N, an exclamation mark, and a thumbs up emoji. So when we actually apply this, it's going to insert their channel name in this N area. So I'll come down here and go reply on Tyler's comment. Let's go reply. Let's choose the TubeBuddy icon, come down to thanks. And you can see there, it's automatically filtered in. Thanks, Tyler Blevins. Hope I'm pronouncing that right. With a thumbs up, and I can hit respond or reply, and that comment is done. Now, obviously with these are gonna make your commenting and responding so much faster, but I would be careful in just sending the same templated response to a lot of people. It really loses the effect that you can have with your comments and interacting with people if you're just giving everyone the same response. So while these are there, and while it's awesome to have these features there, it's something that I would say use sparingly, or have a heap of different options, especially for responding and saying thank you or awesome to have you here, those sorts of things. Now there's a couple of other really cool things I like about this. You can also see here, it's showing you how many subscribers each person has. So as we go through, this is something that is overlaid from TubeBuddy's end if it's available for them to pull that data. So you can see here 19, 0, 2. So as we go through, not everyone has that shown, just the channels that have that publicly available. And for some people, you can even have direct links to their social profile. So you can see here, Tyler has his Instagram account linked in with his YouTube channel. So I also, again, quickly click on this and preview Tyler's Instagram from here and go and follow him on Instagram if I want to. So it makes it so much easier and so much more powerful to really engage with your audience, but engage on a deeper level. And if you are interested, go and follow and go and leave a comment or leave a message on one of their other social media platforms as well. And the other thing that I wanted to show you that I can't seem to see on here right now is from time to time, you're able to actually see in the comment feed here that TubeBuddy is overlaying if the person leaving the comment is subscribed to your channel or not. So you can see right away if they are an existing subscriber when you are responding to your comments. So you can really see just how powerful having these extra features that TubeBuddy throws into that comment feed is for managing and responding to people much, much faster, but also making sure that you're not missing anyone by having that filter search so that you can quickly see if there's any comments that you haven't responded to yet. Now, as I said, TubeBuddy is a paid service. There is a free version as well, but the free version doesn't let you unlock all of those advanced comment features. So if we scroll down on their pricing page here, you can see they've got a pro plan for $9 a month, a star plan for $19 a month, or a legend for $49 a month. But if we go down here to the comment area to find this comment filters, you can see that on the free plan, they're limited, but all the features are unlocked on the pro, the star, and the legend. So you can get access to all of these features for as little as $9 per month. And obviously, if we keep scrolling down here, you can see all these other awesome features and things that you can do and have access to with TubeBuddy. Personally, I think the biggest feature that TubeBuddy is missing that the next solution I have for you solves is the ability to delegate comments to people on your team or people who are helping you out to respond to comments without giving them access to your channel. So if I want someone to come in and help me with these comments, I do need to give them access to the channel, even if they're going to be using TubeBuddy. So that'll really depend on you, if that's going to be a deal breaker or not for you, and if you're happy to have someone else have full access to your YouTube channel. So the third option that I've got for you is the most powerful one. It's got some killer features that none of the other platforms have, but it is the most expensive option. But it's also not just for YouTube comments. It's also a full-blown social media management tool. And it's also what we use at Primal Video. So what I'm talking about is called Agora Pulse. First up, it's probably the easiest to track your comments and to make sure that you're not missing any, because essentially it's like an email inbox for your social media interactions. You can easily assign comments to other people on your team. And again, not just for YouTube, across other platforms as well. So it could be for Facebook, for Instagram, for Twitter, and others as well. You can easily pull out a list of your top engaged people on each platform as well. So if you do actually want to reach out to the people who are most engaged across the different platforms, then this is an amazing feature. Now, I've already said that you can assign comments to different team members, but you can do all of this without them needing access to your YouTube channel or to any of your other platforms as well. All they need is an Agora Pulse account and an Agora Pulse login, and you can then delegate who can do what with the different platforms and the different comments on the different platforms. Now, Agora Pulse, as I said, is also a social media management tool, meaning that you can schedule posts, you can share posts, you can manage all of your comments across all the major platforms and do it all from the one place. So it really becomes the hub, the inbox for all of your communications across the different social media platforms. And it's also not just about posting and scheduling and responding to comments and those sorts of things. It's also an amazing tool for pulling data and pulling reports. And they've recently released some new Instagram and Instagram story reporting as well. So you get some extra data and those sorts of things to really see what's working, what types of content is working, what your audience is resonating with across the different platforms. So in regards to actual YouTube comments, you can see that we've got them all listed here. They've all come in fine. If we click on this same comment here, you can see it's showing my response here from YouTube. Now, we wouldn't normally do that. We would normally only respond to comments in here so that we can track them. But you can see here that I can write a response. Again, you've got your saved replies if you want any template responses. So if we want to say here, no problem, then you can see again, it's auto-filled with the channel name there as well. We can assign this comment to someone else on the team. We can also assign a label to this person. So if we see them popping up all the time, then we can thank them for their ongoing support or their ongoing engagement. You can also see on the side here, it's brought in information about the user, about their channel, that they've got 14 subscribers, a link to the channel so we can go and check it out. And just like TubeBuddy, if they have other social accounts linked to their channel, then you can see all of those in there as well. So coming back across here, you can see we have the ability to add those labels. So whether they are an engaged user, so they've responded more than once, whether they are one of our Primal Video Accelerator members, we can manage all of that there. The next one across is we can bookmark it. So we can bookmark this actual comment if we want to come back to it later. We can report it as spam, we can hide it from YouTube, or we can view this video and this comment on YouTube so that we can actually go over to YouTube and we can see it on there. We can also easily bring up any previous comments also on this video or any others in this comment thread. And you're also given some data on the video itself. You can see it's got 308 comments and the data, the thumbs up and thumbs down or likes and dislikes for this exact video. So you can see here, this is really designed to not send you off to YouTube. You can really manage almost everything from here. Now, I think the biggest thing that Agora Pulse is currently missing, and I don't think it's their fault, I think it's something that YouTube haven't opened up the ability to do yet, is to give or assign a heart to one of the comments from outside of YouTube. So currently, if you want to give a comment a heart, you still have to go over to that comment on YouTube and click the heart button. So it's definitely not a deal breaker, but it would be awesome when they have the ability to add that in as well. Now, just like we saw in TubeBuddy, you also have the ability to filter your comments down. So we can filter them down by date, or we can come into filters here and we can choose all of our bookmarked ones, ones that are marked as spam, ones that are assigned to a certain person, any that have been hidden, or we can go back and see who has reviewed each of the individual comments. You can also create what they call an inbox assistant rule. Now, this is where if there's comments from a certain person or comments from anyone with a tag or a label applied to them, that they could be assigned to a different person. So any comments from your best friends so they can be assigned to you, so that you're the one that's responding and so that you don't miss those comments in particular. Now, what makes this even faster for responding to comments is the amazing keyboard shortcuts. So without even using your mouse or your touchpad, you can quickly go through and respond to a heap of comments really, really fast, just using the keyboard shortcuts, or quickly clearing out any that aren't worth responding to, or deleting or hiding them with just the press of a button. So in regards to the pricing then, as I said, Agora Pulse is the most expensive option here. They've got four pricing plans to choose from, starting on their medium plan at $79 per month. Now, if you are interested in giving this a go, there is a free trial version available for 28 days. And again, there is a link in the description box below. So to summarize that up, the TubeBuddy plugin is going to be an amazing addition for anyone who is looking for that next level up on the YouTube comment manager, having all that extra functionality to be able to filter your comments down and quickly see who you've responded to and who you haven't, to be able to have template responses and bulk responses. All of that is going to be a game changer for you. And yes, TubeBuddy is way more than just those added comment features as well. Whereas Agora Pulse, on the other hand, for comment management and for communication management, really, not just for YouTube, but for all of your social media platforms, it's really on the next level. Just having that ability to add in team members and add in staff to help you out with your comments and communication is huge, because you don't then need to compromise the security of your YouTube channel by giving everyone access to it. You can give them access to it in Agora Pulse, and they only have the ability, then to respond to comments or the communication. But obviously, it's also so much more than that, with the really powerful reporting, but also with the scheduling and posting functionality as well. So for us, Agora Pulse is an integral part of our process and systems for everything from posting and scheduling to responding to comments, but also the reporting elements are amazing as well. Now, earlier in this video, I did say that I'll be sharing a link on how you can grab our free YouTube ranking guide to help you get your videos to the top of search results so that you're able to maximize your views and that organic traffic on YouTube. It also covers our top tools to help you easily find high-ranking search terms and a complete overview on how the entire ranking process works. So there's a link on screen to that amazing PDF, and I'll see you in the next video.